For Jay this evening, happy Friday to you. A lot of festivals this weekend. In the Highlands, we've got the Halloween Parade and Festival tomorrow. Corn Island is tomorrow night. Clark Fest in Clarksville. Two things in Corydon. We've got the Glastoberfest tonight and tomorrow. And the Southern Indiana Fiber and Art Festival is wrapped up for the day. It goes again tomorrow there. And there's more. Fort Valonia Days, Autumn on the River in that pretty city of Bethlehem in Clark County. Color Fest at Bernheim Forest. Glendale Crossing Festival, that's a big one. And tomorrow evening, Scare on the Square in Litchfield. And the weather looks great for everything, whether it's tonight or tomorrow or even Sunday. 78 right now in Louisville. That's our high for the day after a morning low of 50 degrees. And you can see we're not alone. Everybody in the 70s, even had an 80 up here in central Illinois. In fact, you go all the way up to Minneapolis, it's 77 right now. So, I mean, this is like across the entire eastern half of the country, only northern Maine in the 50s. And, you know, that's not bad for them for mid and late October. So you can see beautiful temperatures and weather across the board. We do have some high clouds. Some of these will drift through tonight and maybe at times for tomorrow, but still generally we'll call it mostly sunny skies. Pretty thin layer, and they are expected to kind of dissipate just a bit there later on tonight and tomorrow. For tomorrow, slight risk of severe storms from Minneapolis all the way down into Texas. Enhanced risk for Oklahoma. That's all well west of us. And then on Sunday, there's no severe risk, but there is a chance for storms generally west of I-65. And this would be for Sunday night in our area coming in from the west. Looks like Sunday pretty much staying dry with maybe a shower late in the day. Look at the highs tomorrow. 70s in most areas, topping out around 80 in Louisville. And on Sunday, mid to mostly upper 70s with increasing clouds expected. Generally clear tonight, 54 in the city. Suburban areas, 45 to 52, always just a bit cooler. Look at tomorrow, though. Well, by noontime, we're up to 74. Afternoon, topping out at 80, and pretty pleasant. Tomorrow evening, 71. Sunday, increasing clouds. After 4 o'clock, a slight chance for a shower Sunday afternoon. More likely Sunday night, 78 the high on Sunday. And then rain is likely Monday. Still a shower chance Tuesday and Wednesday. But look at the temperatures. We've got a couple of days only in the 50s, and note the nighttime lows, though, staying above the freezing mark because of clouds in the area. Then we start to warm up again later next week. And for those tuning in, I am in a tux tonight because I'm heading to the Bell Awards dinner, as you are, after the news is done tonight. So a big night to honor some volunteers in our area.